I did not know this was part of it. Is a boss battle. Apparently I'm not taking any damage. Just bring the dragon for the hell of it. I don't even know how you're supposed to get him. You're supposed to bleed him or something. Okay. The farther away you are. Oh, it's hard to do. So maybe you just gotta get one. Got a bandage on there. Must be from the... Let's go. Going in for it. Yeah! I feel like I had. I'm just saying. Thanks, God. Not his weak spot. After an ass pounding on that. It's very good at pounding off the ass. I know that says about his character. Go, come on, get in there. Damn it, dude. This is hard. Dragon. Come on, let's go. I want your chest, your chesticulars. How am I not hitting that? You make me very mad. Oh wait, left click apparently makes you jump too. How was I not hitting that? This is hard. Like, the rest of the game was moderately hard, but it was appeasing. This is just genuinely hard. I can't even, like, lose. Okay, we're too small to even hit it now. Come on, take some damage, damn it. Is this a troll? Like, I don't even know if this is possible. Oh, okay, I just phased right through that one, but... Look at that is definitely troll face. Look at that. Is he not trolling with a face like that? If you can see it. Baseball, you pitch like 100 miles an hour, hit you right in the chest, and your heart just loses pressure. Yeah, that's what just happened. Yeah, I'm gonna go there. Apparently, I can't. Oh, dang, that was intense. I'm gonna have to go take a break after that. That was intense. Oh, whoa, I can just. Was that the last level? There's no way that was the last level. Okay, here's where we start, all the way up there. Since we need 10 keys to do this next level right here. I want to fight the dragon again. Oh, wait, this is not Plato and Aristotle, zombies. Interesting. Well, I was gonna take a break, but I'm a little bit addicted, not gonna lie. It's pretty fun. Architecture going on here. Does it get smaller? Oh, okay, whoa, okay, this is like a gauntlet. Alright, let's just line them up with cows, line them up. That's what we're doing, we're just massing crap at this point. I actually thought it was gonna run. No, I didn't realize it was just gonna let me build all of this. I thought it was gonna get like half my money and then my spam towers, but it didn't happen. Just let me build all the spam towers. So this is like, yeah. I did not jump. So I'm gonna throw that right. Did some mess that guy up. I fell twice. Like I hit harder than he did. Cows. Can I build more cows? Too many. Throw them up. There we go. Yeah. See, that's quite the apparent design strategy that I was going for here. You can see the Aristotelian architecture themes and the Newtonian laws of the sun right here. Welcome to the finely crafted barrier of gigantic your testosterone. Soundtrack of this game is just awesome. Listening to that? Just take a moment to appreciate that while we start this up. Which, by the way, is not an actually good idea to do. Don't start this up. God. There's cast iron. They're conjoined at the gimpy leg. Here we go. Okay, so we're going off some places. Lakia. Zilvana. Is he in a prison? Ball fell on his ball. Look at that, we got matching rocks. What money? Miners. His income generating unit will generate money until the mine is destroyed. This is a straight shot. Oh, dang, this used to take up a lot of space. It was a pretty safe spot there. Let's see some stuff. I can't find a nice spot to put this. Too many. Oh, I can only have so many. Okay. Cows. These things are way more worth it. Alright, let's get rolling. I've wasted so much time. This map looks fun. I look like just a straight shot. Kidding me? Oh my gosh. Oh. Those are big deals. I'm going with an iron ball. Fireball. awesome soundtrack. While we're waiting, let's go ahead. Bring down the thunder. Got this in the bag, yeah. Unless something terrible happened in the next round, which I don't foresee. Which probably means that something terrible is gonna happen next round. Oh, you can only use those ball changing upgrades in this real game, so it might be in my best interest to make use of them. Jump over literally all of those. GG. Alright, now I'm legitimately gonna take a break here. Dude, that map looks awesome. Assuming that's actually what the map looks like. InfestedMothership, checking out for now. We'll be back to play more Rock of the Ages. Because it's badass, man.